Everybody be the spectator. You got to keep your eyes on and stay back. If something happens, the truck rolls, it may not stop when it gets over here. So plan your escape route.
I'm going behind Matt's truck. It'll stop it.
somewhere else.
Jason, you want to wait to hold him from backwards? No, oh, moving right.
Wow.
Wow. Patrick, how much time?
Okay.
How much
time?
They do competitions together.
One cone. Just one.
One cone?
two cones.
Yeah.
Great.
Sounds brutal.
Oh, you
came
up
lift up on his rear bumper.
Push up on the back over there, don't park. Push up.
Thank you. Hey Chris?
He's got his locker on, he can't steer very well.
Okay. God, he's got a belly weight on.
Oh man, it's huge.
It goes from the very front all the way back. And it's got a diff guard.
He's all good. He just slides through this.
Straight through.
Snap, Jay, you're bugging.
Well, it's nice to have an automatic.
You'll need to paint nice.
That's a beautiful rock.
Thank you. set it on fire and tell them
it's got a lot of fire.
Totally different when you're solid accent.
That guy spotted me.
With the clearance.
Yeah.
This said that
10 seconds, and if it takes them longer than 10 seconds to get around the cone, then it doesn't make any sense to see you hit it.
Ha 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 ha!